As a result of living in surroundings which are so ugly surroundings, people are very often lost their sense of beauty. And this means that they've lost an important human quality. So I'm very glad to see that our Mahavihara is a very beautiful business, as well as being a useful building.
And
once again, I must congratulate you all on your great work in establishing the Mahavihara.
And I trust that the establishment of the Mahavihara will lead to an ever more vigorous turn of the wheel of the Dharma.
Hey, come on, Jack, I think I'm going to be a demon in the shower.